An oversight board is expected to make a decision next month about shrimp fishing in New England this winter.
The shrimp fishing industry was mostly based in Maine. It's been shut down since 2013 due to a collapse in the population of shrimp, which has struggled to recover. Scientists also say recently warming waters is leading to an increased population of a species of squid that feeds on shrimp. The meeting to decide on whether or not to have a shrimp season is scheduled for December 17th.